Welcome to the adventures of Quico. He lives in a favela. This is his robot, Lula. Most people think Lula's just a toy, but Quico knows the truth. This is Monster. He's real too. And Lula doesn't trust the monster. Because of one thing. The monster's addicted to frogs. And when he eats them, he changes. Quico's best friend becomes his deadly enemy. And Quico's only hope to survive is to somehow find a cure.